Last we meet again. Hello, everyone. Hi. Happy Wednesday. I did just kind of wake up. How is everyone today? Hello, Etta. How are you doing, Etta? Welcome to Crime Scene Cleaner. This is normal. This is just the beginner work, right? Yep. Dear player, step into the prologue of Crime Scene Cleaning and immerse yourself in a captivating world of shady cleanup. Thank you for giving it a go. This version will allow you to take a peek at the challenges of this unique profession, introducing you to some of the features available in the full game. Prologue is a free opportunity for you to decide whether crime scene cleaner, cleaning, they forgot to add the R, cleaner is just the right game for you. If you haven't done it yet, okay. Yeah, you're just chilling while playing FO76. Nice. That's fun. Welcome to Crime Scene. I don't know much about this game. I really don't know much about this game, but allow me to move the mic closer to my face because I'm mumbling right now. I'm very much mumbling right now because I just woke up from a nap. Thank you, Neb. Thank you. I wish I could, Neb. If it was that simple. You're just gonna knock me out again. Okay, let's get cleaning, shall we? I'm sure as the stream goes on, I'll be better about it. Yeah. As the stream goes on, I'll be okay.
It's open, just come
in. I'll wake up more.
Hi, is Mark back home already?
He should be in a few minutes. Do you want something to drink while waiting?
No thanks.
Don't smoke with me. I could barely even. I did a lot of heavy lifting today, so please no smoke. A lot of files needed to be moved. I guess I could do Gaku, yeah. Oh! Am I the same guy from like... What if I don't want to pick it up? What if I just want to... cook, huh? Huh? Fine, I'll pick up. Hold on. It's... a little too sensitive. Hello, Val. How are you today? There you go.
I need your services, man. Son of a bitch was having an affair with my wife. So I just offed him and his entire family. The problem is I didn't really think it through, so you'll need to get rid of the surveillance.
Going solid, that's good.
I'll send you the address over email. I just need to wash this blood off me first.
That doesn't sound good, but duty calls.
Guys, just setting up things at home. Oh, what are you setting up? We can interact with dog.
Dexter, what are you doing?
The dog! I am awake now. Why did a dog echo? Why does my house sound so empty? We can pet the dog though. I can punch the ball. Fetch. Uh-oh.
Sorry, Dexter, but it's no time for a walk.
We can continue petting the dog. It is a good game. We can pet dog.
What are you doing up, boy?
Back. What? else can I interact with in my house? You know, my house is kind of nice, actually. Exist to be happy, not to impress. Alright. We have tomato soup! Wait. We have tomato soup. Milk? Wheat cereal, okay. Sweetie, can't get enough of that. Can I pick up the knife? Oh, I might have broken the knife. Oh, there it is. That's crouch. Okay. Well, there goes to you leave me alone. What is this? Is this a potato? Potato.
That's true.
It's a potato. Here's your comfort potato. Buddy. Can I put out the candle? No. Okay. Who is this later? I just have a picture of random people in this game? What is going on? Huh? Beholding the grandeur of the Venetian-inspired marvel, the Gemmans were inspired to craft this opus as a tribute to its magnificent. Thaisen's Venice. Okay. Superfruit. I live like this? I live like this? Dad's cave. Dad's cave. Dad's cave. Can I hide in here? No. I'm sorry. I get curious when I play games like this. I start messing around with everything. My problem. Box. Never mind. There's a computer. Grave renovation. I'm Mr. Kowalski, I guess. Mr. Kowalski, I know it's only been 5 years since your wife passed away, but the truly terrible weather combined with high air pollution in our region speeds up the weathering of tombstones. I can offer you a 20% discount for your wife's grave renovation. It'll only be $320. It's a bargain, believe me. Respectfully, Pete Sutcliffe. Upcoming doctor's appointment. I don't need to go to a doctor. I have a daughter. I have a family? I have a family! Wow! Who would have thought? Mr. Kowalski, your doctor missed her yesterday's appointment, and I find that very worrying. Last time we spoke, you assured me that Elena's health and well-being is your top priority right now. Please contact me as soon as possible. Without proper treatment, Elena will never recover. I hope you're aware of that. Patrick Ellis, MD. And this is the job.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
That's a lot of bucks. Wow. When in Rome.
Ooh.
Guys? Guys? Ducks. Ducks.
Ooh. It squeaks! It squeaks!
Okay, I'm sorry. It's wait, hold on. This one's blue. This one reminds me of a certain Wiz Orb. That one, you can stay up there. You can stay up there. Quack, 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 quack. I need to clean up this place. Hold on, hold on. Before we actually accept the mission. Ooh. Working fridge! It's a working fridge! We have cleaned! Oh. Joshua, were you here for the... Yeah, cheese! And what's this? Water! Your water. Yeah. I want to own a wheel of cheese one day. Well, I ate a giant chunk out of it. That could be a I have nothing up here. It's sad. Oh, Dashi, look. Dashi.
Who's a good boy?
You can pet the dog. It's a good game. Also, Dashi. I can do that for hours. I can do a whole stream of that. And I'm serious too. I can do a whole stream of that. Can't be taking up valuable freezer space with food and whatnot. You're right. You can just have a whole onion. A whole goddamn and a bowl. A bowl. That's for your cheese and the bodies. Yeah, exactly. Okay, can I go to the rooms? I can. I have a car. Alright. This is pretty normal. This is just your usual garage. It's holding your thoughts. Is this my bedroom? Or is this my kid's room? Huh?
My this is Laura? Is at stake. I'm not taking no for an answer.
Dear Mr. Kowalski, with this letter, I would like to officially congratulate you on behalf of the entire staff. Today marks your 10th anniversary of working in our school. I was a teacher. Wait, hold on. We all feel very fortunate to have you as a janitor. I was a janitor. Here. It's people like you, dedicated, hardworking, modest, who really make the difference. Once again, congratulations. Sincerely, Laura Palmer. School principal. P.S. On a personal note, I'm deeply sorry we can't give you the pay raise you've asked for a couple of weeks ago. Better luck next year. And they wonder why I'm collecting bodies and stuff. Well, not collecting bodies. Ow! Welcome back, Val, from whatever you're doing. I like this channel. It's still busy. You just wanted to punch me, I see. Can I watch this in the living room? Ooh. You can go down here. There you go, buddy. There you go. You're free from the clutches of consoles. Ooh. I have a candle in here. Where's my lights? I don't have a light in here. This is the only... What is this bathroom? What? Soap. Okay. This game is wild.
Elena. She's still in the hospital.
Oh. My kid likes space. Gosh, you have a kid. Smoothie. This is called So Sweet. Swishy Swoop. Oh. You make it sound like I'm a bad parent. Look, they're happy. I mean, they're in the hospital, but don't worry about that. What kind of a bed is this? Oh. It's a cot. It's a hospital cot. What do you guys mean? Can I go out there? I can't go out there. I can watch ducks here too. Also called waterfowl because they are normally found in places where there is water like ponds. Wait.
Most duck species are monogamous for a breeding season, but they do not often mate for life. Instead, they will seek out new mates each year, choosing the healthiest, strongest, best mate who can help them pass on their genes to a new duckling generation.
Wow.
Ducks are outgoing, social animals who feel most at ease when they're in a larger group of other ducks.
Ducks are
omnivorous and will eat grass, aquatic plants, insects, seeds, fruit, fish, crustaceans, and other types of food.
Ducks, I didn't know that. Waterfowl because they are not. Oh, that's repeating. Okay. It's repeating. Okay. Let's get cleaning, shall we? Let's get cleaning. I don't know what happened to my wife, but, no. Alright. Let's get cleaning. Drive straight to King's Crossing Street 6. Captain's District. Erase the surveillance footage. You'll need 5 body bags. Don't forget about that dead jerk. Don't forget about that dead jerk is in the basement at sentencing. Make it look nice and clean, and you better not screw this up. Remember, you owe us. M. M? Do we know someone with the letter M, huh?
Nice to know not everyone thinks I'm a loser.
I can't read that. No. Mr. Kowalski, I was a guy who caught smoking crack in the bathroom 3 years ago. Not only you didn't rat me out to the principal, you also said something like, life is often miserable. It was going to play a second one. Life is often miserable, but drugs only make it better for a moment. And it just won't pay off in the long run. The reason I went to rehab, it worked. I'm clean now. So, thanks. You were the coolest adult in our school. I hope you know that. All the best, Eric. Eric is going through some stuff. Eric is going through some stuff. Fine. That's fine. Okay. Let's start the game. We're not here to watch ducks. That's a long drive. That's a really long drive. That was your Wednesday, Dashu, and Neb, and Val, and Edda, and anyone else who is here. I hated my Wednesday. Wow, that's a bloody pool.
A calm before the storm.
You secured Dark Magician. Let's go.
Trip for a not so little rich man's villa.
Earning Let's go.
Cash from a new client. Instead,
Bakuyaki and ice cream. Woohoo! I'm happy one of us had a good day. I'm happy one of us had a good day. I gotta take my tablet with me. Okay, how does this game work? Find a way into the villa. Am I cleaning or am I sneaking into a... Huh?
Look for the bodies.
My car was in a ditch for a second. It might as well be. Tito opened Codex. Yes, I know about my hands. I know how to interact. Yes, thank you. I know about collectibles and quests. Yes. Yep. Oh, we have characters already. Okay. Oh, well. Wait. Guilt-free. I have no points. Dashi really is living it up. Alright. Can I... Okay, good. If I don't need to hide, then I don't need to worry about it. Okay.
Holy fuck. A bloodbath.
Wow, that's Jeez. Okay. Where do I take this? Oh. Here, Dashi, I'm picking it up for you. I'll give it to you later, all right? Don't worry about it. It's in a separate bag. There you go. It's in a separate bag just for you. Whatever this is. There's bullets, all right? You can have it with your Florios. A pizza box for pizza. That's fine. You wouldn't know the difference? How would you be able to tell the difference, Tashi? Oh, there's the body. I'm picking up a bullet per. I hate this.
Now, oh. He was shot for the first time. He managed to walk a few steps and fell into the water.
Or must fail. What if I find a way to get rid of that? How would you be able to tell? I hear a police siren. Is that coming from me? No, okay. Look, Dashi, you can have a whole fresh pizza. Oh, here, I'll put this in the trunk. Here, I'll bring this into the trunk. There you go. Yeah, that's for you later. It'll be cold, but you just heat it up, alright? It's fine. And then, there is another pizza up there. There is another pizza up there. Listen here, Neb, you can have this one. Whatever is inside of it, it's yours. I hope you like pineapple pizza. Better than floor pizza. True enough. That's true. Chainsaw. Axe. It's mine? Yeah, it's mine now. I can't take the chainsaw, though. I got an axe! Ooh! I got an axe. I'm awake now, by the way. I'm very much more awake now. Oh! Oh! An apple pizza? You don't have a choice. Who knows what contents are in that pizza anyways. I can't open it. I need a hose. I need a hose. Can I turn it off? Nope. Let's see.
Won't budge. Looks like some kind of electronic lock.
Steel? Wow. The whole game revolves around collecting money for the treatment of your sick daughter. Sometimes you may find your payment not enough. There are a lot of valuable items laying around the crime scene, and some of them may be stolen. Steal a valuable item, sell it for some extra cash. Move your cursor over the item. You didn't notice the time he gave you... Dashi would never know. Whoa. Rolls of money. That's $100? Wow. Guys, we have another pizza. Did you guys want this one too? Yeah, of course you want this one. pizza. I can't free pizza? Huh? I thought it despawned for a second there. We got pizza. Share willingly. Let's see. Oh, I can just jump in now. Okay. Workshop key. Okay. What is this? I see. This is gonna take a while. My sponge is very, very dirty. It's fine. Oh, we're playing this game now. I see what's going on. We're playing this game now. Okay.
That should open the main door.
Hey. Why did you just have money in here?
Mr. Castle, can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see him. I just...
Shut up, not here. Let's go inside.
Shut up, not here.
Too far, Mark.
Let's go inside. A soldering kit? How do I clean this? But do I? What is this? Pressure washer? Is that all it takes? You just wash the blood away and it disappears into nothing? I'm just playing Power Wash Simulator again. I haven't played that in a while, but here we are. This is how it works in man. I'm out of water. Oh. That's convenient. Oh, okay. I guess we're doing this then. You look like you can use a nice shower. Here you go. Huh? Cleaner scent. I am just playing Power Wash Simulator. Oh, I see what's going on here. Okay. The only difference is I don't have unlimited water like Power Wash Simulator. And that's the only difference. This is a very magical power washer. Okay. As dark as this game is, it's kind of relaxing, isn't it? I'm out of water. What do I do with this? More cleaner, Toku? Kinda. Dasha, did you want the inflatable pizzas? Yeah? Okay. Inflatable pizza! That's cool! Your bed? Interesting. Look at that, it fits right in! Wow. I take this. There is two of them, but we can only have one. Let's see. What's over here? Glass. Champagne. Okay. There's money on the table. What if I do? Oh. That should be everything. Nope. Me and my big dumb footsteps, that's what's missing. Yep, me and my big dumb footsteps. That's the only thing I need to clean now. I think that's good. Yeah, that's good. We're good. We're good, 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 good. Okay. I'm missing some blood. Where am I missing blood? How do I clean this? Okay. Wow. That the only sells for $100? I'm being ripped off here. Ooh. You just want the little astronaut dude? If you see anything you like, chat, please tell me, I will pick it up. Can I break this? But now I have to clean it up. Consequences of my own action. Oh no. The consequences of my own damn actions. Okay.
Ooh. Good old times. But now I have to deal with Jennifer's body.
Wow. Oh, well that's pretty.
Make it look nice and clean.
Okay. Okay. I see how this game works now. Can you just shoot these guys and that's it? You just shot? Only gun pew pew? It's a little boring.
Attack by surprise. Probably had no idea someone's after her husband.
That bag just fades into the ground. Should I be worried about that? Should I be worried about that? Now that bag just... Let's not worry about it. A book and a microwave? Microwave magic.
If you'd ever bought these, maybe you could have saved your family.
Knife my wife.
Probably not.
Okay. There. Whoosh! But be gone! Damn it. Look, it's even got comfy music for you guys. Thanks. Thanks for the look, Dasher. Enjoy your time in the abyss. Whatever you're doing there. Alright, Neb, who did you kill this time? Who did you kill this time, huh?
I can't put it back like that.
Oh. All done. Still got some water on. I'll clean that, I swear. I'll clean that in a bit. Give me a second. Anything for me to steal in here? Nothing. Literally nothing but towel. How boring. This is a big bathtub. I don't think you need a bathtub that big, but okay. Each to their own, I guess. Luckily, it didn't break on me. Where did she get shot? Lady, where did you get shot? I don't know because your head and your neck are disconnected. So, I can only assume. And it's full. full of nothing but glass. Oh, does it just become one giant bag? Is that what happened? That up. Thank you. There we go. Ta-da! I'm like, no one was here. I'll pick the body up in a bit.
Multiple gunshot wounds. The attacker clearly went off the deep end. Did he blame her for her husband's misbehavior?
Great, now I have to clean the floor. I'm a fool. We'll do this. There you go. All clean. She got shot in the stomach. That's what happened to her. Ah. Not a whole dog. I'm a bad cleaner. Oops, there goes all those mugs. Ah. Let's see what I need to do. We're just gonna lightly move these. There we go. Wow. All nice and clean. I'm missing a chair or two. There it is. Ta-da! Let's get more water. Yeah, we need lots more water. When did the cape come back? Oh. That's where you went. I see. Oh. I'll get better at this, I swear. What's in here? A basement. Oh, jeez. We'll get to that later. First off, I got to remove this. That right there. Let's get cleaning. how colorful this game is. This surely won't mess up the painting. Surely wouldn't mess up the painting. When do I get points? I want my points now. Thank you. Patient. There's no dead bodies in here, right? What goes there? Wow, we're good at this. Oh. The lamp goes there. Gold lamp. I'm missing a few chairs. There's one there. I can't put that back like that. That's bloody as heck. Excuse me. Stay safe. Okay. We're hacking. I'm in. I'm not in. Huh? Me knowing. What am I doing? I understand how to hack now. Eh? Oh, I see. Easy peasy. I want to delete them one by one? Oh no. Alright. Everything's been deleted. I have money in here.
So much for healthy living.
What do I do to improve my life? 1. Keep a healthy diet. I should lose at least 15 pounds to feel good in my own body. 2. 2 workouts at home or in a fitness club, at least 4 times a week. Less than a decade back, I was a well-known fitness instructor. God damn it. I also miss teen not so long ago, right? Right. This is a mess. Ooh. Whoa. No stealing. What do you take me for, Erdo? What do you take me for? What, do I look like a good guy to you? They're rich. They don't mind this at all. I mean, they're also dead, so. Bye. Ooh, 100 buckaroos just sitting around. These people, I swear. Ooh. I feel like I'm playing Thief Simulator, kind of. I'm like partially playing Thief Simulator. That's what's going on. Okay. This is a long, dark hallway. Gotcha. Let's get back to cleaning. Bring this over here. Up there. Whoosh. Whose blood is this? Oh. We're almost good in here. I think we're generally good and done in here. We're done in here. Okay. Let's see. Sponges. Blankets. Oh. Oh. I see now. You keep here. I see now. Urgent. We have lamps just sitting around. Okay. Additional tools. I have an axe. Why do I have an axe? Mops. I know the map. Usher. Various tools. How do I dispose of the bodies? Where's my body bags? Nine.
Refreshing the air.
Oh, I see.
Cleaning the room.
7. Okay. All clean. I will get rid of the bodies later. What's in here?
Key. Where am I supposed to find a key in this mess?
Okay. Where do I take the trash? You're telling me I'm missing? Oh my god. But do I put this in the... in here? Do I put this in the car? Is that how that works? That is how that works. Is this also how I get rid of bodies? Do they just despawn in the back of my truck? Let's find out. Oh, Mr. Whoever you are.
One shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance.
Are you ready to despawn? I got this.
No need to thank me.
We'll just get rid of this real quick. No evidence left behind. I see how this works. The body bag is my truck. There we go. I hope you like body bag pizza, you guys. Okay. There's 5 bodies? Oh my gosh. I know there's one downstairs. Let's get rid of this one. Where's my pressure washer?
Handy for breaking bones. This was was not a drill.
Fun.
As if one wasn't enough.
There we go. You saw Pepto-Bismol blood and thought it was Danganronpa. It might be, I mean, if you think about it, right? Anything for me to steal down here? I see something fun over there. I see big time fun.
Wow. Looks can be that deceiving.
Wait, this is $2? This one snack. This is $2. What currency is this? I feel cheated.
Yes. Totally worth it.
I feel cheated. I can't complain. Grab that. You, come with me.
A lot of stab wounds. Some drill marks. Easy to see it was deeply personal. So that must be Mark. Hi, Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, hi, Mark. Almost done. We only have like two more bodies after this. I got this. Oh, come on. There we go. Shut that one. Oh, there we go.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Mark. Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, bye, Mark. We'll leave this out here. Ooh. Pizza and axe and everything is in there still. Thank you. I will take that now. Upstairs we go. Let's go. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. What's this? Hey, Edgelord, just take the edge off. Uh-oh. Let me... Jeez, that's a whole dead body in there. Oh, a key. Laundry room. Let's do this. I can't spill this, right? Surely I can't spill this.
Using my-
We'll just wipe this off. Look at that.
Your concerns were legit. Dad had an affair and fucked the whole family by accident.
Interesting. Okay. Boom. I'm gonna wipe that off. Wow, Danganronpa. Oh.
Impulsive gamer.
Well then. Gotta do some of this. What this streamer, people are never gonna see them again. Let's see here. Is this trash? That is trash. What is he drinking? Hold on, what is this dude drinking? Milk? Oh. That's a lot of freaking milk, dude. Good stuff. That's a lot of milk. Celestial Empire. You guys like milk? I don't mind it sometimes, on most stories I should say. But there are times where I just... It's not my preferred drink. Wow, that's some good stuff right there. Kid was tweaking something. No, I don't need to pick that up. He's just a slob. Yep, he was just a slob. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, it literally killed him. Gamers, brace yourselves.
Celestial Empire. Playing games for too long can literally kill you. No crunch in eternal happiness. Interviewer exploitsoft CEO. Doesn't seem like a game I'd play.
There. No one will even notice.
Hmm. that back there. Oh, great. Let's get rid of the body first. Hold on.
Just imagine playing some FPS and ending up with a bullet in your head. Now that's what I call immersion.
Immersion. I think this is the only level. How much do you think these bodies weigh? Of course you went over here. Oh, there we go. Nothing happened. Anyone in chat play drums? It's too slow. Anyways. What's this? Like a musician mastering the ups and downs of a composition, a leader adeptly navigates complexities of societal dynamics and geopolitical challenges, up and down, up and down. Spicy potatoes. Ah, gross. Wavy potato chips. Milk. What, really? You put milk in a... Oh, gosh. Is this still a good stuff, Nub? They put milk in room temperature. Something punchline, I don't know. Oh, well, so much for not being able to spill that. The daughter's room? Where's the dot? Oh. Well. Let's clean up before I make my more of a mess, you know? Wow, magical. Right there. Eat. What?
Have a key. A hatchet will do.
All right. Speaking of which, I have a key. What's in here? Woohoo! Don't mind if I do. Sad and happy is equal sappy. Don't mind if I do. I can't take the paintings? Scammed. Absolutely scammed. Ah. That's fine. In the meantime, we'll get that out of there. Get that. She's one of these kids. Keep calm and live, laugh, love. Great. Think of that scripted as heck. Got all the blood in here? There's all the blood in here. Sure. Is there a reason why my character is obsessed with ducks? There we go. Right there. I'm guessing this goes here. Yeah. Okay.
Keeping calm is the best I can do.
Where's that lamp? Oh, a lamp. Lamp. Okay. Everything in here? There's a furniture missing. Huh? Did I move something by accident? Oh. I see. I thought the kid just didn't have a full set. That's why I just ignored it. I didn't know he had a full scent. Is this PC any good? Oh, there it is. I'll take that, thank you. Oh, it's not mine, it's his. Okay. Thank you. We're not gonna need this water after all. Sorry. Okay. What trash? Like one piece of trash somewhere in the first floor. I got this. Close. There's trash somewhere on the first floor. Delicate blend of sorrow and sadness. Captivating the essence of unspoken emotions, with its graceful melodies and tender harmonies. Whoa! I accidentally turned off the music. Well. Please come back on, music. Where's this trash? And here is it. I'm like missing a glass or something over here. Unless it means this. Oh. That it? Is that what they meant? No. The trash. hidden under something going on. No. I'm confused. Anyways, let's get rid of the body.
Soft landing. Hard to imagine losing a child like that.
Okay. Now listen here. You gotta get rid of the bodies and get rid of them fast. Now, how would I say that as it took me like almost 2 hours to get rid of everything? There we go. Seven. Nine. Eight. Okay, let's play. Whoa. Is going to very gently scrub. That out, I guess. Let's do this. Make it look a little normal, right? Yeah. They won't suspect. Oh. They won't suspect a thing, see? Ta-da! Okay. Now then. Where is this trash? It is bugging the heck out of me. Oh, trash doko. Doko. Usually tell you where, but I don't see anything. Hmm? Is that a piece of trash? Was that money? Huh? Interesting area. Okay. A lot of basketballs over here. Okay. Let's go take pictures, I guess. Where are we taking pictures? Basement. All clean. Of the ground floor? Okay. I guess it's bugged when it's saying there's one more piece of trash. I think it's bugged. Leave the crime scene when you're ready. Last time, nothing? Okay. Well, let's take our trash bags and go. Onwards. And before I do go, we gotta make it seem like no one was ever here. Oh, that closes, that closes. No one was ever here. Let's close it. She doesn't have a door anymore. Perfect. Look at that. No one was ever here. I will take that. I almost left that here. Can I take this? No. No. Perfect. All right. Let's get the heck out of here. Perfect. Okay. That's not gonna... There we go. And we're all set to go. Yes. Let's go home. Perception. Blood, alright. 100%, right? Trash, 100%. Furniture, 100%. Let's go! Perfect score. So it was bugged. All five powders. Am I good or am I good? Horny King. That's pretty good. Thank you for playing. Wow. That's all there is, huh? Well, I kind of like it. I guess I'll wait for the full release. Clean up all the messes, yeah. I want to see what other crime scenes they'll come up with. So, I look forward to the full release of the game. Whatever the heck that is. You'll make a new mess worse. Don't kill Tashi! Look, whoever you kill next, Neb, I will clean it up, right? You're paying me, after all. Why not? You're paying me, I'll do it. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. But, yeah, thanks for watching. Maybe it'll be me. Well, who's gonna clean, Neb? Who's gonna clean the mess, huh? Huh? Did you ever think about that? No one? Well, they're gonna find you so fast. They're gonna find you fast. And who will you punch then, huh? Who will you punch then? That's right, that's what I thought. You wouldn't have anyone else to punch. If you kill both Dashi and I, you wouldn't have anyone else to bully. He's very guilty looking. No. Murder isn't the answer right away. Now trust, well, after we're dead, Neb, what are you gonna do when we're both dead? What will you do when we're both dead, huh? You're gonna have nothing to do. No one to bug, no one to call Stinky. But what will you do then? No, it doesn't work that way, Neb. It doesn't work that way. Nope, doesn't work that way. But anyways, thanks for joining me today, you guys. Interesting game indeed. Yeah. Very interesting game indeed. Let's move over to the chatting screen, shall we? Yeah, let's do that. Bye-bye! Hi! Okay. Now, four points, five. I'm sorry, I was watching Battle's stream yesterday. It was kind of a power wash sim, kinda. I should have looked at the skill trees before. I do wonder what the skill trees give you though. I do, I'm curious about that. So I guess we'll just find out when the game comes out, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it'll have more variation. There's a skill tree though. Unlike Power Wash Sim, where you just buy stuff and unlock that, there's a whole skill tree to things. I also want to buy House Flippers 2. Yeah, House Flippers 2, because one is very straightforward and you just buy and sell things. But I heard that House Flippers 2 isn't exactly fully done, so maybe we'll wait. I think we'll wait. Yes, thank you for joining me today, everyone. Who do I want to send you guys over today for raids? Let me mute my audio. Okay, your choices are the following. I can send you guys to Odin. They are playing Blasphemous. I could send you guys to Lala. They're playing Dredge. I could also send you guys over to... let me think here. Maybe these things. Maybe I'll send you guys over to these things. We've interacted, but I never once raided them. So I think I'll do that. Okay. Alright, I'll see you guys for Isomnia. Hold, don't hold me to that. Just a second. I'll see you guys for... I should have my schedule up. Yeah, Isomnia. Yeah. I'll see you guys for Isomnia tomorrow. Assuming I'm not like... I should be okay tomorrow. Yeah, it's Thursday. I should be okay. So, I'll leave you guys with knowledge of the day, of course, as per usual. And let's see what to leave you guys with. The noise of the day, yeah. That's right. The noise of the day is... Oh, exactly. You got it right now. For once, you got it right. The noise of the day is ow. That's because I'm... Hello, Zen. Sorry, we're about to end the stream. Came very late. I hope your Wednesday was fun. Yeah, I hope your Wednesday was fun. We just collected a bunch of bodies. We cleaned up a whole house and we stole some things. That was fun. Nar. Rip Zen here. You can be a degenerate somewhere else, right? Did you just get home from like going out or work or whatever? Whatever the case, I hope you're home now and have had dinner, I think. Got home earlier and finished eating. What was for dinner? Dezen time, yeah. You can go be a degenerate after this, it's fine. I give you full power. Full degenerate power. You can have tons of that. Costco rotisserie chicken and salad. Ooh. Sounds good. I want some rotisserie chicken now. It's always decent. Zen. Prove me right. Is Zentipede say so? Or is Zentipede not say so? Which is it? Prove me right or wrong, right? I just need to know that my facts are right. That's all there is. I just need to know, make sure my facts are correct. You didn't even know you could be considered say so. But you have two forms, see? That's why I was curious of regular Zen compared to D-Zen. Not D-Zen. Zentipede. Right? Because Centipede is unholy. Okay. All hinges are off. Yep, I understand now. Okay. I will send you guys over to Desync now. I hope they're not done anytime soon. Alright. Nick, I'll be streaming longer tomorrow, Zan. Don't you worry about that. I'll stream much longer tomorrow. Maybe 4 hours? I think I'm doing 4 hours tomorrow. But, yeah. So, you can come hang out, vibe for a bit or something, and then be along your way. Definitely not say so. No, Zen is like far from say so. I need to catch another Zen stream, please. I enjoy your streams very much. But anyway, if you are following along for the raid, here's the raid message. If you're a scrub and you are subbed, take that. But if you're not a scrub and you're cool, you can take this. There you go. Ta-da! You can take that. Okay, sounds good. Okay, as always, my little Tokians, until next time. Ow. Hold on, that was bad. That was failed. Hold on. Give me a second. Give me a second. Thank you. Bye, Bear. Goodbye, Gwiz. Late. How dare you be late? We'll see you next time. We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.